3, 4. When I was a little boy, I played with all of my toys. I had my favorite puppy dog, like other girls and boys. And I had my bow and arrow, I'd take it to the woods. Mama smiled and waved at me, proud I was doing good. Then I grew up into this world, and I watched the people change. I saw the cities kill their souls. I started feeling strange. So I grabbed my bow and arrow, take it back to my woods. I found that straight and narrow, and I knew I was doing good. And when I see a little boy or a little girl who feels a little out of place, take him by the hand into the wild. Watch that smile come across their face. Because here we feel alive and free, our spirit rising high. We have found us a better world, and they'll save it for you and I. If your kid's in front of the TV set with no smile, just a stare, shut it down, you have no regrets. Take him outside for some air and give him a simple bow and arrow. Watch him aim for the sky. He'll find the spirit of the wild, and he'll stay there till the day he dies. Watch him, he'll share it with his own boys and girls, and they will surely know. Mother Nature, she needs us all. She'll grow a seed that we sow, so plant it with a bow and arrow. A bow and arrow. My bow. Shoot it over, bow and arrow, aim for the sky, bow and arrow, shoot it all the time, my bow and arrow, bow and arrow, bow and arrow, my bow.
Let's go, honey.